Hello everyone, I have my DSO-1 right here, but I figured I'd point out that the TLO-1 can also do a pretty good imitation of this sound. However, you have to have the automatic rhythm machine installed, and you need to have it set on March Polka. No, not really. The registration for this is quite simple. We put it on oboe, kanura, and string, with brilliance on full, sustain on long, of course, and to turn on the main chorus.